Today at Speedy's Garage, we're going to install an underhood dress-up kit from Billet Technologies onto Project Orange Crush. These are anodized aluminum pieces. They're very high quality. As you can see, the engraving is precise and sharp. We've got the low pressure air conditioner port cover, washer fluid, dipstick, oil, radiator, power steering, and then I opted for the fuse box cover with the Mopar logo. They come with instructions for each piece, and they even include the little Allen wrench you need for the set screw. The dipstick comes with a small nail to push the pin out of the stock one, and then to seat your new part. The only other thing you might need is a little bit of alcohol, because there is some double-sided tape on the fuse box cover. You want to make sure that all grease and other contaminants are removed from the factory fuse box cover when you place your billet piece on top. When you get to the oil dipstick, make sure you note which direction it would have gone on the engine. So the wording is going to read left or right, because that's the side that your markings are on, and you want to match those back up when you get it back in the car. I'll try to show you there. Yeah, there's your markings there. So when you put the new dipstick on, make sure it's orientated the same way. And you just tap out the little pin with the supplied nail and a couple taps from the hammer. And here's the finished product. It's a subtle but obvious upgrade. And when you attend car shows or events, it's the details that get you where you want to go. Installation took about 15 minutes, easy as pie. If you're considering any type of anodized aluminum or polished aluminum accessories, seriously consider Billet Technologies. They're an American company down in Florida, and they have some of the best customer service I've seen in the industry. Absolutely phenomenal. Their parts are very high quality. Anodizing is perfect. The lettering is perfect. And they have some really nice pieces for both the inside and the outside of our cars. If you want to see some more information on Project Orange Crush, visit my website, www.speedysgarage.net.